From Los Angeles to a worldwide audience, this is Boaz Power TV, where we take your life to the next level. Now, internationally known speaker and author, here's Boaz.
Hi, welcome to the Power Show. You are part of the Power Nation, and I'm so glad you're here, because here we take your life to the next level as we help you improve your attitude, your relationships, your finances, and your career. Today, I'm in Boston, Massachusetts. I just spoke for a great organization this morning, right here down the street by the Old North Church. This is in the old part of Boston, and this is where Paul Revere saw the signals up above during revolutionary times. It was 1775. You remember, one if by land, two if by sea? Those were warning signals that the British were coming. And Paul Revere took off across the countryside on his horse to warn everybody in the area about the British coming. So exactly as he was warning people that night, in our lives every day, there are warning signals that we should be going in a different direction, should be doing something else. I remember when I went into cardiac arrest, when I was 29 years old, walked into a hospital emergency room in Oklahoma, that was a warning signal of something. When I was in business years ago with the wrong person, that was a warning signal that I should turn directions. We all have warning signals, whether it's in our health, our relationships, our finances, or our careers. And we need to pay attention to those warning signals. Napoleon Hill in Think and Grow Rich said, that is your sixth sense, your inner voice that tells you what you should be doing at any given moment. And I've had to learn to listen to that inner voice, as I'm suggesting you listen to that inner voice when you have certain warning signals in your life that you should pay attention to. So the affirmation for this episode of Boaz Power TV from the Old North Church right here in Boston, where Paul Revere got the signal, is I listen to my inner voice. Once again, I listen to my inner voice. That is the affirmation for today. Thank you for joining me, and soon I'll be seeing you every Wednesday morning on the Lifetime Cable Network show, The Balancing Act, Wednesday morning, 7 to 8 Eastern and Pacific. You are special. You are unique. You are destined for greatness. I see it in you. You are a champion. Have a powerful day.
This has been Boaz Power TV. To comment, see other episodes, or to subscribe to this free broadcast, go to our blog at boazpower.com. That's boazpower.com. We're here to take your life to the next level.